Joo, tässä tehtävässä pääsee tällä Hammerheadillä lentelemään kanssa välillä. Tää on DLC tää Arrival. Ei Arrival, kun toinen toi.
Thank God you came. My name is Dr. Gavin Archer. The situation is urgent. We're facing a catastrophic VI breakout. I'll explain the details later, but you must retract that transmission dish. The controls aren't far from your position. You have to hurry. Over here, on the monitor.
Overlord, tänne. DLC:n nimi.
Ah, there you are. I've locked myself in a computer room on the far side of the base. There are Geth on the loose. A rogue VI program has seized control, and I've lost a lot of friends today. I'd hate to see you join them. Please, watch yourself.
Be advised. This is a secure facility. All weapons must be declared upon entry and checked with security personnel on duty.
Status report. Please inform the elusive man that we've made great strides in our research. His doubts about the lack of progress are unwarranted. A demonstration is forthcoming.
Kiva. Kerperuksen noita tutkimuksia taas. Lasketaan tämä alas. Ei lasketakaan. Tästä saa ehkä välillä hakea.
Unit
hostile spotted.
Okay, it's long single.
They're all yours.
What less to worry about?
Understood.
No!
Lataan viruksia galaktiseen nettiin. Ok. Kätevä toi drooni sillä lailla, kun no vastustajat lähtee sitä ampumaan mieluummin, kun se päätyy lähelle.
This is Project Overlord with an emergency message to Cerberus Command. We've experienced a catastrophic security failure and are requesting assistance. What do you mean our outgoing comms are jammed? How can it do that?
Attention! Satellite broadcast window is opening soon.
All upload data must be approved by your department supervisor. Salaiseksi organisaatioksi Cerberus kyllä tykkää läiskiä. Tunnustaan ympäriinsä. kovia tyyppejä kyllä.
Get ready to fight!
My shields are down.
Enemy combat drone.
Eat this.
Melkein joo. Minusta vasta asetti siihen sun. Ei ole turvallista.
Over here!
The hell's going on around here?
hieman selityksiä,
kiitos. Man's reach exceeding his grasp. Come on, I'll explain.
Ihan hyvä. Eipä sitten oli romua aika kivasti. Tää lisäos oli sentään jaettu tommosiin pieniin välivaiheisiin, välitehtäviin.
You bought us some time, though probably not much. This isn't over yet.
Who did you say you were?
Dr. Gavin Archer, chief scientist at this facility, and probably the only one left.
You owe us that explanation.
This is Project Overlord. An attempt to gain influence over the Geth by interfacing a human mind with a VI. The results have been less than satisfactory.
It looks like some progress was made.
Yes. Even amid chaos, there are lessons to be learned. My brother, David, volunteered to serve as a test subject, but his mind couldn't handle the VI connection. He's like a virus now, infecting our networks and seizing control of any technology he finds. It's why you had to destroy the dish. Imagine if his program got off-world.
How does he take control of electronics?
This is a hybrid intelligence the likes of which I've never seen. I don't know where the man ends and the machine begins.
No, mutanttihirviöiden tekeminen on teidän miestä.
What's the worst case scenario?
Pääleipätyö.
A technological apocalypse. Every machine, every weapon, every computer could be turned against us.
Kiva.
If he hit the extranet, who knows where it would end.
You should have considered that before you started the experiment.
We couldn't be expected to account for every outcome. Certainly not the abomination David has become. David, the VI has fortified itself in the main laboratory at Atlas Station. It's in lockdown now. To enter, you need to manually okay. override security
pieni
from our facilities in the Prometheus and Vulcan stations.
How does the lockdown work?
It's a fail-safe procedure in the event of an emergency. Normally, all three project leads have to agree to cancel the lockdown. I'm the only one left now. I can give my authorization, but you'll have to manually reset the other two yourself.
And what happens if I have to kill your brother?
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that.
Tell me about Vulcan and Prometheus stations.
Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. It generates power for the four outposts.
Snarkeri,
Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines.
Oh, kiva.
We use them for our experiments.
What happens on this station?
This is Hermes Station, our communications uplink with the wider galaxy. If you hadn't destroyed the dish in time, the outcome would have been catastrophic.
What went wrong with the experiment?
David volunteered to interface with the VI to give it genuine consciousness.
Uh-huh.
Theoretically, it should have been safe, but with artificial intelligence, there's no such thing as safe.
Then you shouldn't have attempted it.
And what if you'd never attempted to find the Reapers, Commander Shepard? Where would the galaxy be then? Sometimes you have to ignore the risks.
Tell me more about Project Overlord.
We wanted to turn the Geth's religious impulse into a weapon. When we saw them following Saren, we realized they could be swayed. And if a proper figurehead was created, a virus with a face, if you will, the Geth might be controlled.
That's an ambitious undertaking.
It would be the perfect weapon. Victory without casualties. We could avoid war with the Geth altogether. That was the plan, anyway.
What can you tell me about Atlas Station?
Atlas Station's the main laboratory where all of our VI experiments take place. It's your final goal once you've overridden the lockdown. It's also where my brother became something else.
I'm heading out now.
The other stations are all within driving distance. Best of luck, Commander.
Control of them. Archer out.
Analysis.
defenseless herbivores are no match for guided missiles.
Vähän sarkastinen tää virtuaalijärvi tässä.
Geographic conditions indicate an aesthetically pleasing view nearby. Organic life forms may wish to take note.
Jaha, salaista tietoa on taas päästy levittelemään ympäriinsä. Nää kaksi on kyllä ihan todella hyvä tässä. Tässä kentässä. Jaha, lisää robottiruttusia. No näin mä vähän ajattelinkin. Edelleenkin hirveet ääniefektit tässä. Tai sitten ei.
Station. We're trying to raise them now.
tännekö pitäisi hyppiä sitten? No. Murre. Vähän ylemmäs, mitä oli tarkoitus. Päästä. Lisää tämmöstä. Taas pitää ylävirtaa. Virtavia.
Thank you.
Joo, ei tää vie mitään. Tässä oli Overlordissa oli muutama muu oikein hassu. Hauska kohta. Täällä on porukkaa. Kai ne pitää ampua sitten. Sen verrattuna ei ylikäytetä noita lentäviä droneja. Niitä oli vähän ehkä liikaa siinä ykkössä. Mulla on muutamassa kohtaa. Varsin ärsyttäviäkin myös.
Received an SOS from Atlas Station. Archer has declared a project emergency. We're trying to shut down the power generators to starve the VI, but it's already hacked our automated systems. I'm ordering my people to sabotage the plant any way they can.
Ei oikein onnistunut varmaan. Aha. Oi, kiva. Noitahan me nimenomaan tarvitaan. Niinku jätin vahingossa suojan. Kuvittelin olevani suojassa, mutta en sitten. Ei sitten ollutkaan.
Project emergency. We're trying to shut down the power generators to starve the VI, but it's already hacked our own.
They've seen us.
Taas ihan väärästi suojassa. Ne on niin heikkoja.
Right. Got it.
Ensimmäisen kerran pelasin tätä näin, niin kyllä tää oli ihan hyvä ja siis sillä niin kuin hyvälaatuista toi peli niin kuin verrattuna niin kuin kakkosen muuhun sisältöön. Ja aika pian alkoi sen jälkeen tehdä kolmosta. Ja tosi nopeasti niin. Jaha. Tää on epätoivoinen. Tää ei oikein vaikuta tekoälyn toiminnalta. Ei oikein.
I hear you, Doctor. We've hit the override at Vulcan Station and are moving on. Shepard out.
Yup.
Thank you. a daring piece of work. Vulcan Station was a success. You still need to go to Prometheus Station and override the lockdown from there. Good luck.
Mikäänhän ei voi ikinä olla helppoa, mutta...
Geographic conditions indicate an aesthetically pleasing view nearby. Organic life forms may wish to take note.
Tämä seuraava taisi olla ihan mielenkiintoinen.
Threat detection. Enemy units nearby.
Joo, tässä näkyy fyysisesti, että kaksi lukkoa on avattu ja kolmas vielä avaamatta. Episodi olikin vähän mielenkiintoista, niin kuin näkyy.
Shepard, Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines used in our experiment. Our people there have gone silent. It's likely the VI has activated the defense shields to keep you out. Good luck.
Niinpä tietysti. Meinaan niin.
Scanning area.
Tää on just niin epäilyttävältä.
Warning, we are being targeted.
Mäkkanulalla. Niin, ammus tänne.
Warning, Geth cannon is locking on our location.
Location. muuten hirveesti jää aikaa tohon väestöön. Tässä näin. Skaalattu uuteen tasoon. Joo, tää ketjen on ihan mielenkiintoinen. Kiva. Vähän creepy paikka. Mieluummin no, tulivuoren vieressä kuuluu. Niinpä tietysti. Tietää kuinka huonot mahdollisuudet itsellä on. Ideansa lasten peleistä. Okei, okay, tuo on ehkä vähän päin. lääkintätarpeita, jos haluaa.
And there's the catch. I knew this was too easy.
Bad boy.
Come on, let's move.
Hostile gas activity detected. Armed response is authorized. Cerberus reminds all personnel that this emergency is now classified information. Disclosure to outside parties is a violation of your confidentiality agreement.
Get the others.
Get notes 7 through 14 are now active. Emergency action required.
They see
että nukkuvilta kerkeet aseita.
There we go.
Hyvä kysymys. Kestä niin, että tässä on lähtenyt. välttämättä halua, että menen tähän suuntaan.
Incoming.
Hyvä. Käyttäjän toimia vaan tarvitaan. Windows on suunnittanut laittoman virheen, joten pitää sulkea. Tämä takia jää ammuksia ovat ihan kärkeä. Haluaisin päästä ulos täällä. Kyllä kiitos.
Atlas Station and end this nightmare. You'll need to find the main server.
server room there to shut down the VI experiment. Good luck.
Geographic conditions indicate an aesthetically pleasing view nearby. Organic life forms may wish to take note.
Parhaat kaverit vaan mukaan ja menoks vaan. Cerberus on ottanut kyllä melkoiset tappiot tässäkin paikassa. Mielestäni siltikin löytyy rekrytoitavia. Automaatti kertoo salaisia logia. Arvonta oikein. Voisin sanoa, että niinkun hyvinkin vahvasti epäilen.
Right, change weapons.
Arriving at level 2. Arriving at level 4. Arriving at level 6. System malfunction. Arriving at level 2. Arriving at level 4. Arriving at level 6. System malfunction. Resetting elevator. Resetting elevator.
Okay.
Resetting elevator. Arriving at level 2. Resetting elevator.
Kiitos, että sen ollaan.
Arriving at level 2. Arriving at level 4. Arriving at level 7.
Noin. Toi ei näytä hirveän hyvältä. No niinpä tietysti.
Yeah. Enemy combat.
I'm with you.
Edelleen kokeita. Tässä tuli tää kohta seuraavaksi. No okei, hoitamme meni tohon.
Get ready. Don't be surprised if this button summons a Reaper.
Get by virtual.
From Thursday's experiment.
Square root of 918.09 is 30.3.
David, please pay attention.
Loud. It's getting loud in here.
I'm sorry, you didn't deserve that. Would you mind repeating my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Log 137.3. The experiment yielded no discernible patterns of Geth obedience. End dictation now, David. Hell, the elusive man will have my head for this.
Thank you. And how are you feeling today?
Square root of 924.16 is 30.4. Earplugs would be good.
Neep.
David, I want you to order the Geth to take a step forward.
How does he do it?
David is a mathematical savant. His autistic mind can interpret the Geth language at its most basic form and mimic their phonetics. With his photographic memory, cross-referencing the meaning as a snap, he's literally a human computer.
And you think he can interface with the Geth's neural network?
I do.
Is that even safe, Doctor?
I see no harm in finding out.
Mikä voi niinku oikeuttaa testit omalla veljellä. Mistä toi tulee tää näitä.
Warning. Elevator exceeds maximum weight capacity.
Attempting to establish a closed link.
shield!
Communications link established. Program down.
Shepardin tapaa. Tää on aika karsen näköinen.
Do anything rash.
You told me that David volunteered.
If I told you the truth, you would have shut me down and not him. It's not like I planned this. It was an accident. Seeing David communicate with the Geth, it all seemed harmless.
I saw his memory. He begged you not to do this.
I was desperate. The elusive man doesn't broker failure. Any war we fight with the Geth will be bloody. I was asked to find a way to avoid that.
Did anything useful come out of all this?
Yes. Despite the setbacks, we've proven the Geth can be controlled. If my work spares a million mothers mourning the loss of a million sons, my conscience will rest easy.
Cerberus will never leave him alone. Your brother will always be a lab rat.
You're a well-cared-for lab rat. At least he'd still be alive.
Look at him. Your brother would never be the same.
The damage may not be permanent. He might recover some semblance of his mind.
So you'll sacrifice your brother's happiness for your own ambition.
Square root of 906.01 equals
30.1. What I've done to David is unethical. If he dies, it's unforgivable. Let me take care of him. Please.
Quiet. Please, make it stop.
Siis, tääkin on vähän hassu vaihtoehto. Et niinku... Mikä tässä on nyt se oikea... Kumpikaan ei tunnu hirveän oikealta, tää on kaikista epäinhimillistä. Mä yritän pelata Renegade-peliä, eli sen takia mä valitsen tämän.
I'll let you have him, but...
Oikein.
You're a sick bastard. The only reason you're getting off the floor alive is because this project might prevent a war.
No, Shepard,
you
sano
better
sen,
make damn sure this nightmare was worth all the pain.
Square root of 912.04. 30.2. It all seemed harmless.
Moderni ristiinnaulitseminen. Aika synkkää. Tässä on aika synkkiä teemoja tässä kanssa. Digital Exodus. saavutuksen nimi tuli tuohon noin. Jotka on jossain vaiheessa, mutta nyt niinku tää Mass Effecti, niin täytyy pelata kakkonen loppu. Työnnän jollain aikataululla nää sitten YouTubeen. Mut että nyt ruvetaan lopettelemaan. Tuli taas hyvä pelaajalla. Seuraavaan kertaan.